haven't uploaded in a while. I've been busy with milestones and moving. As you can see, I'm in a new environment. I'll just pretty much be showing you what I got for my birthday. I'm not trying to brag in any way or shape or form. I just thought this would be fun since I haven't uploaded in a while. My birthday was on Sunday, so yeah. I'm gonna just be showing you guys that. And before I get into the video, I want to tell you three things. One, I got two things for my birthday that I cannot show you. One, I got a pop socket, which is on my phone, which I'm filming with. And two, I got an Instagram account, which will be in the description down below. And the other thing is for my birthday, I opened presents that we went to on the border for lunch. And then we went to the mall and then came home. So that's what I did. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video.
So I'm gonna start from order the things that I got, my stuff. So I'm gonna start it from the things that I got the day before my birthday, the presents that I got from my parents, and then the things that I got from the mall. So the first thing I'm gonna start with is these pants. Yeah. Originally, I was gonna go get a game, but I didn't see any games that was appealing to me, so I just decided to get clothes. So, my mom and I and my dad thought these were really cute. They're just army green pants with red hearts on them, and then they have pockets on the side, and it's from the art collection, I mean art class, and it's, tight at the waist and at like the ankle. And then it's like loose. Next thing is this dress. I saw it on the mannequin, I thought it was really cute. It's a dress. But the mannequin like paired it up with pants, which I thought was really cute. So you can style this both ways. You can style it how it's supposed to be styled, or you can do something fun with it and make it into like a shirt, a long shirt with pants, and then add shoes and an accessory. And I really like it because it has like these embroidered flowers, and I don't really have anything like this. And the embroidered flowers is like a trend, and I think it's a cute trend. And it has like slits on the side, on both sides. So, and it has this mesh, and then like kind of a, you can say kind of a, like a silky type of fabric. It's not really silk, I don't know what it is though. So yeah. And then, since we are about to go over $40, Target was having a sale. If you spend $40, then you get a $10 gift card. So we decided to do that, and we just got these like rose gold glasses, and they're pretty cute. I like mirrored glasses a lot. This is like my second pair. You can see my other gift in the mirror. Hi, camera. I like the shape and I like the color and style of it, so I thought this was a nice add. Plus, it goes very well with the dress and the pants. I'll just put it here. That was all that I got the day before, so I'm gonna start with the things that I got for my birthday. I'm gonna start with this. I got this Eiffel Tower. It's from At Homes, I think, because most of the stuff they got me was from At Homes. And I love Paris. I love the Eiffel Tower. I just like French. I like to speak French and all that. So they really know me because they got me an Eiffel Tower. And it has like fake diamonds on it. And like it sits by my window. And at night, it because the moon like shines through my window, because I like to keep my windows just a little open so I can like look outside when I'm sleeping, like when I'm trying to fall asleep. I don't know, the moonlight shines on the diamonds a little bit, and it makes like a cool reflection. So I thought that's a nice gift. Another gift is this poster, and it's also from At Homes, and it just has like three different languages of saying hello, English, French, Spanish. So it's just something simple as that. The other things that they got me from At Home is these two things. They got me like jewelry holders. One is a pineapple and one is the Eiffel Tower. This one has like a gold rimming on the side and this one doesn't. And yeah, they're both really cute. And the other thing that they got me for my birthday is this purse. Okay, so funny story. When my mom and I were in the clothing aisle, before we went to the clothing aisle, I was looking at this purse and I thought it was really cute and I wanted to get it. But we went into the clothing aisle after looking at this. So apparently my dad bought this while we were looking in the clothing aisle. I just thought that he went in the men's section, but instead he bought the purse, which is really sweet of him. It comes with a strap and it has three compartments here, there, and let me show better in here. And then it has another one in the front, as you saw. And then two more things left. I think I'm going to go with these. So these I already knew I was going to get because my dad made a bet and I agreed to it. So pretty much we're at a basketball game and we had to choose a team, the team that was playing, and whichever team wins, then we get to win something. I really wanted these, and so he said, if the team that I chose wins, then I get these for my birthday. If not, then I would have to pay him how much these shoes cost. And these shoes were on sale, and they were like $56.99. So, yeah. And I won, of course. The last thing that they bought me for my birthday is this tripod holder, 58 inches. You can only get it from Best Buy. It literally says only at Best Buy. So, and it's used for DSLR cameras, point and shoot cameras, mirrorless cameras, camcorders, action cameras like GoPros, and smartphones. So, yeah. Now, the things that I got from the mall on my birthday. When it was my birthday. So, the first thing, I'm going to start with Claire's. I only went to Claire's and Lush, so... At Claire's, I got this flower crown. It has like gold flowers, pink, white flowers, and then like white flowers of like this peaches kind of pink color in them. And has, did I say blue flowers? I'm not sure, but it has blue flowers and green leaves and like these like plastic succulents. And it kind of reminds me of the Snapchat filter. So yeah, pretty. And last but not least, the thing that I got from Lush. I actually got two things, but I only paid for one. So story time again. I was originally going to go for the bath bomb, which is in here. But my mom, apparently she was talking to this guy about me wanting to get like a body scrub to like clear up my knees and elbows since I do gymnastics and I flip a lot. And my mom told him that it was my birthday, and the guy told the lady that was sampling the scrubs on me that it was my birthday. And it was her idea. She didn't have to do it, but it was really sweet of her. She got like she added the bath bomb that I was about to buy, and it's when we went out of the store, my parents was like, "Is there anything else in there?" And it was like this, the bath bomb I was about to get, and it says "Surprise, an extra treat from us to you," and it smells so good. It's white with like green dots on it, and I don't want to take it out of the bag because. Really, I'm filming here, but it just has like green dots. I don't want to take it out because I don't want the powder to fall everywhere. And yeah, and here's the scrub. I only used it once, so it's not in like perfect condition in the back. Like, I don't know if you can really tell, but it has like a dent in the back, like a little dent. It's barely noticeable though, but if you look real closely in real life, you can kind of see. But this, she sampled two of them. This was the one I fell in love with. The other one doesn't moisturize your skin, but this one does. This was $12.99, and the other one was like the large one. If you wanted to get the large version of this, was $26.99. So. And I recommend getting the small one just in case if like you thought for the first try that one was really nice, but then when you use it more, you don't like it as much. So you should probably go with the small one first before you start buying the big ones. Just saying. And I used to go to like Bath and Body Works. Comment down below if you guys used to go to Bath and Body Works. But ever since Lush came out, I just like Lush better than Bath and Body Works. I still get things from Bath and Body Works, like their Paris Amour perfume and their stress relief lotion. But last time I went in there, they had some pretty good things. I may go back and buy them, but yeah. So, please give this video a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button to become a part of the family of this channel, and hit that notification bell so you get notified whenever I post. I'm gonna get back on track on posting every week, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye, love you.